Queen Elizabeth is giving royal fans a heartfelt look at her private life with Prince Philip one day before laying him to rest. On Friday, the monarch shared a never-before-seen photo of her and her late husband of 73 years enjoying the fresh air while out in the coils of Muick, Scotland. Sophie, the Countess of Wessex and the Queen's daughter-in-law, took the photograph in 2003, according to the royal family's official Twitter account. Both Her Majesty and the Duke of Edinburgh look peaceful and happy in the romantic snap, smiling as the sun beams down on them. Just hours before posting the touching throwback, the Queen issued her first solo statement since Philip's death, extending her sympathy and support to the people of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, a Commonwealth nation, following a series of volcanic eruptions. Philip passed away on April 9th at age 99, and Sophie reportedly told Sky News the following day that the Queen has been, quote, amazing in her early grieving process. His funeral is set for April 17th at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle, where 30 family members, including Prince Harry, will pay their final respects. The royals are currently observing a mourning period, but their social media accounts have kept followers updated with a slew of moving photos of Philip from over the years. Earlier this week, he and the Queen posed with 7 of their great-grandchildren in a priceless family snap taken in 2018 by Kate Middleton.